FileZilla Pro Series. In this video, we'll teach you how to use FileZilla Bookmarks with FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. Bookmarks are used to remember local and remote paths over sessions. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use bookmarks with FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. While we use FTP, the instructions also work with all the other supported protocols. To learn how to configure connections with other protocols, watch the other tutorials you find in the video description. Launch FileZilla or FileZilla Pro. To create a new bookmark, choose Add Bookmark Entry from Bookmarks menu. Global bookmarks can be applied to any connection. Global bookmarks are recommended to connect to remote servers with the same directory structure, or just to access specific local directories. Site-specific bookmarks can be applied only to the connection they were created for. Choose the local directory that will be bookmarked. Then enter the corresponding remote directory. You don't need to fill both directories. FileZilla will change to the directory configured and left the other one unchanged. You can enable synchronized browsing and directory comparison. For details on those, visit Directory Comparison Video. You find the link in the video description. Now you can choose the bookmark and FileZilla will automatically change both the local and remote directories. The site-specific bookmarks are also available from the Site Manager. You can also connect from the bookmark, and FileZilla will connect to the site and change to the directories. From the Bookmarks Manager, you can modify existing bookmarks, create new ones, rename them, delete them, or create copies of existing bookmarks. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, Google Drive, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, Amazon EC2, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.